My name is Chen Ruizhen. I'm from China. I'm doing the master program of data science, a specialization in data engineering. I chose Sweden for three reasons. Sweden is one of the most innovative countries in the world. Secondly, Sweden University master program is taught by English, and I think it's great for me because I'm a slow language learner. Thirdly, I love the outdoor hiking, and Sweden have a lot of outdoor hiking resources. After my master program of data science, I will have a lot of skills like data mining, data analysis, and artificial intelligence, and so on. And well, secondly, I think the diploma of data science in Uppsala University is quite competitive in the job market. Now I'm living in the Klostergatan 16, and it's offered by Uppsala University Housing Office, and its location is great. It's in the downtown and quite close to Central Station of Uppsala. We have some parties with my friend on weekend. I think we all have a great time. In Uppsala, commuting by a bike is really popular, and a lot of my friends have the bike, they ride it to school. But as for me, I prefer to take the bus or just walk. Well, I really want to mention the nation culture in Uppsala University. The nation is a kind of old student associations. They have the pubs and the students' accommodations and so on. And they are for students, they are run by students. And I always have my great time with my friend and worked in combination. And I think it's great. I always have met some interesting people from all over the world. I like it because I'm curious about everything. Their living styles and their culture are so different from me. The university time is not just about academic, it's also a memorable journey.